The first time I got a real appreciation for Christian McCaffrey was when he was in high school at Valor Christian playing a team from Fresno on national television, and he just sliced and diced through that defense. I remember he had 3 touchdowns and the game was called early because of some bad weather, and that's probably good for that Fresno team because McCaffrey was really just warming up and basically showed that he could do anything he wants on a football field. It's not just his physical ability. He's a guy who is incredibly smart, reads blockers really well, and then has the patience and the athleticism to make things happen. He can run between the tackles. He has the power and strength to bounce off tackles. He can get to the outside with his speed and make people miss that way. And then really what's special about him is that he can catch passes out of the backfield really at will. Just do what he wants on offense. He showed that in high school. It really translated to his time at Stanford when he was running behind a big-time offensive line, but really was also creative in what he did with the ball in his hands. And, you know, the Stanford coaching staff really did a tremendous job of getting him the ball a variety of ways. I hope the NFL team he ends up with does the same thing, not just uses him as a straight running back, but can split him out, do a lot of things with him in the offense, because he's an incredible asset in many, many ways. So McCaffrey for years has proven on the high school level that he was a tremendous player. And then at Stanford really just blossomed into a special prospect. And that's why I still think he could be a first round draft pick and a tremendous asset in the NFL.